guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a let's play on Turkey Day. So as you see right here, there's a little announcement for Turkey Day, and here I am going to see what I need to do. Alrighty, so his name is Franklin, and I think we're gonna have to get ingredients. So let's see what we're making first. Clam chowder is what we're going to be making. Okay, so we gotta get 3 Manila clams. Okay, so I'm gonna be taking out my shovel right here, and let's head to the beach. Okay, let's act like that did not just happen. That totally did not happen. But we've got our first clam, 2 more to go. So I don't see any right now, but I'm pretty sure there's gonna be some. And why can't I get this clam? I don't know. Digging is not my specialty in Animal Crossing. So I'm gonna be going to the right again. And for some reason, I don't see this one at the very top. And like for 5 minutes, I was looking around, so I have to like edit that out. But I eventually went back and saw it. And now we got our 3rd clam, and we are going back to make the clam chowder. Ooh, I'm excited. This is my first time actually participating in a Turkey Day event in Animal Crossing. I did not do it last year because last year I was hanging out with Michael, my boyfriend, so. All right, ooh, I'm excited. Look at them, they're all shaking their little tushies. I don't know why I find that so cute, but it is. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Okay, so I noticed there was like 3 other dishes that were not open yet. So let's see, what's the next meal we're gonna be making? All right, I got a rug, but I wanna know the next meal I gotta get. Pumpkin pie, we are going to be getting pumpkins, I bet. Okay, this is cool. I know I have like some yellow ones in my storage, but I know I have some orange pumpkins up like the top right of my town square area. Ooh, so let's go get that first, and then I'm gonna go to my house storage and I'll cut that out. And now we're done for our pumpkin pie. Okay, he's getting started on the pumpkin pie. I mean, I think it would take more than just 1 orange pumpkin and yellow pumpkin, but let's see. All right. And now he is making it. I'm excited to see my villagers all excited for the pie. Just like how they were excited for the clam chowder, which in my opinion, I don't think that would taste very good, but the pumpkin pie looks pretty good and all my villagers are happy with it, so I'm happy. Alrighty. Oh, okay, I get a Turkey Day wallpaper. That's pretty cool. I wonder what it's gonna look like. and we're gonna be making a gratin, whatever it says. Never heard of that, but we're gonna need an oyster and a mussel, I don't know how to pronounce that. All right, so I'm gonna go to the nook's cranny, get myself a wetsuit, and we're gonna be going right into the ocean. Okay, so I mean, I don't see any bubbles yet, so that's kind of lame, but I saw a fish. Let's head to the right and maybe we'll find some. Oh, okay, wait, I see some. Let's go. I don't know why I opened that. I guess I was checking to see if I had any room to carry it. But I got it. I got the oyster. Yes. And now we just need a mussel, whatever it's called. I'm just going to call it mussel. This is definitely not a mussel. Well, I couldn't find a mussel, but I found the oyster and I tried to give it to him just to see if he would just take that. And I remember him saying he needed, like, I could, go ask my villagers if they could lend me one. And I went and looked, and I was like really confused because nobody was like saying they would give me a mussel. So I went and talked to every single one, still confused. And I went and talked to him to make sure I was doing it right. And it just was not clicking in my brain. So I still didn't know what I was doing. Because, just to remind you, this is my first Turkey Day in Animal Crossing that I am participating in. But I go to talk to Raymond and he moves out of my way. And I was very, very upset because that was very rude of him to do, just to move out of his way as I'm about to talk to him. And I went straight into resident services, and I just thought that was very rude. So anyways, after I get done talking with everyone, I'm like, okay, let me go try talking to people who are inside of their house. And so I go in and I noticed they're like at their like sinks cooking, which is very odd to be having a frying pan over their sink like they're cooking. And I noticed they would trade if I had the certain fish that they wanted. And I spent like over an hour trying to fish, and for the life of me, I couldn't find any of their fishes until like an hour later. She wanted a horse mackerel, and I know that Molly, she wanted a sea bass, and this is like the first time I couldn't catch a sea bass, so I was very surprised. It's like the one time I went fishing, I couldn't find it. But anyways, I think right here, this is where I go and talk to everybody in their houses. So I'm talking to Fang, figuring it out, and then, like I said, I was gonna go talk to Molly, but I just don't know why I couldn't find the fishes. It was very odd. So yeah, after Fang, I go and I talk to Molly, and she wants a sea bass. Very weird. I mean, if she wants, I bet she could find it herself. But I love my villagers. I have all the dreamies I want, so I mean, I guess I gotta put some effort into it since I already have them. All
Alright, so, after that, this is the part where I find a horse mackerel, and I am so happy because, oh, it's just, I was so done fishing. Like, it just annoyed me at this point. And so I go and bring it to Whitney, and you know what she says? You're just not gonna believe what she said. Just look. So I go and give her the horse mackerel, thinking she is going to give me the, what's it called, the mussel or whatever. And do you know what she gives me instead? She gives me a carrot. A carrot! What could I do with a carrot? Like, I just was like so upset with her, and I love her, but like, she gave me a carrot. Like, that's not what I was looking for. I was so upset when, like, I remember like going back to see if she actually gave me a carrot. I went in my inventory and, so, anyways, I find the sea bass that Molly was looking for, and I got so happy because maybe Molly would not give me a carrot and actually give me a mussel. And you know what? Guess what Molly did? Guess what Molly did? Just guess. Nope. No answers? Well. She gives me the mussel. She is a good friend, unlike Whitney giving me a carrot. I can't do anything with a carrot. The carrots are not useful. It was... ugh. Oof, I'm just so annoyed with Whitney. So I go and bring the final ingredients to Franklin, and he gets to start cooking. He is taking way too long. Just make the gratin or whatever it's called. Because there is one more dish. There is one more dish, and I want to know what it is. I feel like it's going to be like this awesome like dessert thing besides the pumpkin pie, which is already good. But I know it's not going to be turkey. I know that's not dessert. But I mean, it wouldn't be bad. I mean, he's a turkey, so obviously it's not going to be bad. And, oh, he gave me flooring, okay. Let's see. What is the final dish? What is a fish... whatever that last word was. Oh my gosh, I have to go get a sea bass. A sea bass? No, I hate them. Okay, so I had to go get a sea bass and a dab. Okay, that doesn't seem too hard. Don't mind all this extra stuff you see. That was when I first started the island. I was just laying random stuff down. Okay, we got the sea bass. We got the sea bass. Okay. So now all we are looking for is a dab. So, I didn't remember what a dab was, because I haven't been, like, fishing in, like, forever in Animal Crossing. But, I mean, I later found out it looks like an olive flounder, but smaller, I guess? Anyways, I'll just skip to the part where I actually catch it. Okay, so... here is where I catch it, and I'm so happy because, once again, fishing is not my favorite thing to do. I am very bad at it. I used to be like a god at it, but not anymore. Mm-mm. So I hand it to him, and I'm like so ready to see what it's finally gonna look like. Ooh, I'm so excited. Come on, let's get cooking. Oh my gosh. Look at all my villagers. They're so happy to see all the food on the tables. And there's a balloon right in that shot. Oh, we're just gonna act like that did not happen. But yeah, I mean, this was really fun. And it was really fun to do. And I can't wait to do this again next year. And the balloon is in the camera again. I wanted to do more of the stuff, but I was already on 2 hours recording and I didn't have enough time. But I had really fun participating in this event, and I would definitely do it again next year. But if you like more of this content, please like and subscribe. And I will see you all later. Bye.